Hey guys, this is my Marvel vs. Capcom Fate of Two Worlds 3. Let me just open this up. Okay, it comes with this gamer guide right here. It's got a whole bunch of stuff in there. It's pretty cool. Okay, so that's the gamer guide. This is the disc. Got little Iron Man there, and can't remember who that is. For Xbox, and then this. Yep, that's our Xbox with the Kinect. Okay. This is the back. Looks pretty cool, and I like it. Says right there, violence. It's T because it's violence, partial nudity, sexual themes, and mild language. So yeah. Yeah. This is very cool. It says online interaction not rated by the ESRB. I don't know what that means.
I'm 13.
Xbox. The thing. Marvel vs. Capcom 3 Fate of Two Worlds. And yep. That's it. It's the review. So go out and buy it. Pretty cool.